Last night, Big Butt Betty lost her mind. In the refrigerator, eating everything. There ain't nothing left.
You know, we went shopping at Cato's last night. I knew it wasn't going to end well. It didn't end well at all. I woke up this morning to a note. A note. It said that she needed a little vacation. A spa. Really? A spa? A spa? Really? We all know she going to a fat farm. A vacation. Yeah, right. Now don't y'all worry about a thing. You know I'm going to let you know how Big Butt Betty's doing. Spa. Oh, dear grief. Hey, man. Just heard from Big Butt Betty. She won't be back for at least a week or two. You know what I'm going to do today? I'm going fishing. Hey, y'all. It's me. Big Butt Betty's out the house. I have packed lots of junk food. Now I'm going fishing. Man, I packed bologna sandwiches, Slim Jims, potato chips, everything. I'm going to have fun. Y'all, I can't lie. That's everything that Big Butt Betty didn't eat. That's all she left. But I'm going to eat it. All right now, y'all. I'm off. My fishing adventure. I'll let you know how it goes. Carbs. Mm-mm. Hey, y'all. Mm-mm-mm. So good. I ain't had carbs in a week. So good. Really? Look at that little punk ass behind me trying to catch all our fish. Really? I got a good mind to go over there and pull the plug out of his boat and just watch him bubble. Alright, we got one in the boat. Y'all, he saw us reel that fish in. Now look at him. You gotta be kidding. I got a good mind to crank my pontoon boat and just run him over. Hey, y'all. The only thing that was biting out there is the cold weather. I got frostbite. I got a few pointers for you fishermen people out there. Are you not aware that sound travels? I do not care to hear your cell phone conversation. None of it. I'm out here to fish and relax. None of it. I don't care what you and Bubba did last night. I don't care. Turn your cell phone off. Or stay away from me, please. You fishermen had me so pissed off, I was almost missing Big Butt Betty. What a day, what a day. Hey, y'all. We headed home. The only thing that was biting out there was the cold weather. I got frostbite.